much great work in here. And we're seeing it from the range. I mean, Smokey Robinson's still being recognized for singing wonders. Aretha Franklin's still being recognized after so many decades of wonderful career. So we definitely like to see that. I think, though, the one thing that is interesting to me, too, about the music
nominees for Outstanding Independent Motion Picture.